Now, Hamlet.
Where's Polonius?
At supper.
At supper? Where?
Not where he eats, but where he is eaten. A certain convocation of politic worms are e'en at him. Your worm is your only emperor for diet. We fat all creatures else to fat us, and we fat ourselves for maggots. Your fat king and your lean beggar is but variable service. Two dishes but to one table, that's the end.
Alas, alas.
A man may fish with the worm that hath eat of a king and eat of the fish that hath fed of that worm.
What dost thou mean by this?
Nothing but to show you how a king may go a progress through the guts of a beggar. In heaven, send thither to see. If your messenger find him not there, seek him in the other place yourself. But if indeed you find him not within this month, you shall nose him as you go up the stairs into the lobby.
Go seek him there.
he will stay till you come.
Hamlet, this deed of thine for thine especial safety, which we do tender, as we dearly grieve for that which thou hast done, must send thee hence with fiery quickness. Therefore prepare thyself. The bark is ready, and the wind at help, the associates tend, and everything is bent for England.
For England?
Aye, Hamlet.
Good.
So is it, if thou knewst our purpose.
I see a cherub that sees them. But come, for England, farewell, dear mother.
My loving father, Hamlet.
Mother. Father and mother is man and wife. Man and wife is one flesh. And so, my mother.
Follow him at foot, tempt him with speed aboard. Delay it not, I'll have him hence tonight, away. For everything is sealed and done that else leans on the affair. Pray you, make haste! And England, if my love thou holdst at aught,
as my great power thereof may give thee sense, since yet thy cicatrice looks raw and red after the Danish sword, and thy free oar pays homage to us,
thou mayst not coldly set ourself in process, which imports at full by letters congruing to that effects the present death of our... England! For like the hexagon, my bloody rage is, and thou must cure me. Till I know this done, howe'er my haps, my joys were ne'er begun.